Chocobo! People here like me? I mean, hatched from an egg, or a cocoon, or whatever. Well, your case is kind of unique, to be honest. How come? Sorry, I don't know. But I do know that being different from other people isn't anything to be sad about. It's not? Of course not. You and I, we're pretty different, right? Those differences just give us more to talk about. When something's funny, we can laugh together. When one of us is sad, the other can help them out. When we're happy, we can understand each other better. So it's actually nice being different from everyone else, don't you think? It's something to celebrate. Yeah. Yeah! Thanks, Sherma!
Want a hot cocoa? It's the best in town, but... Hey, Meja. Meja, wake up!
Welcome to Dardola's Dining! Oh, something smells delicious. Oh my goodness, is that a batch of Stella's homemade biscuits? Oh.
was I talking about again? It was... I... Who? I'm so sorry. I've had the memory of a goldfish lately. Let's see.
Welcome.
Yeah. We'll be right back. ready for today's whispery transmission. It's Advison!
Alright. I won't give up. I won't cry anymore. I pray to the guardian beast of water, and to the water crystal. I pray for this town, extolled as the city of water. I am Meja. Meja Iris! This town's oracle of water! Chocobo! Thank you.
Yeah!
You've helped me remember so much. Huh? Hold on a moment. Someone's calling for me. Someone near the fountain! Please excuse me, but I have to go.
Welcome.
Chocobo.
You! Were you the one calling for me?
Yeah. Miss Meja, you have to fix the fountain.
Of course. I need to purify this water, don't I?
Gosh, what's that light? Oh, the water! It's clean now! What's going on?
remnant of the guardian beast of water. The Oracle of Water.
So you're just like Freya. That's amazing, Meja.
Come on, come on. I found something good.
Hey, wait up! Raffaello!
Hey, Chocobo! Hey, Chocobo!
Hello, Chocobo.
Thank you.
Hello, Chocobo.
Sure to help you. Best of luck to you, Chocobo.
Gear, gear, gear!